One Direction, you better watch out. There's a new artist that is blowing you away in the record-breaking department. Miley Cyrus is the new number one in Vivo's book after her music video for Wrecking Ball surpassed 1D's best song ever for most views in 24 hours. And believe it or not, Miley actually stole the record from the boy band in just 13 hours, which is pretty darn impressive by any digital standards. To break down the numbers, the Miley song grabbed 12.3 million hits in that 13-hour time period. And about the accomplishment, the musician tweeted a big thanks to all of her smilers out there. And then shortly after, she encouraged her fans to keep watching the Vivo music video so that she could get the views as high as possible, probably to avoid One Direction possibly winning the most views for the group's next big music video. In celebration of the Vivo record, MC released the official track list for her upcoming album, Bangers. Here's the breakdown. Adore You, We Can't Stop, SMS, Bangers featuring Britney Spears, 4x4 featuring Nelly, My Darlin' featuring Future, Wrecking Ball, Love Money Party featuring Big Sean, Get It Right, Drive, F You featuring French Montana, Do My Thing, Maybe You're Right, Someone Else. All right, guys, how many times do you think that you watched Wrecking Ball? And again, I know that you've probably already expressed your opinion about it. Some people are hating the music video and some people are totally loving it, but feel free to sound off in the comments section below and let us know which of these new tracks off of Bangers you are most excited to hear. I'm your host, Dana Ward, reminding you to subscribe to Clever TV right now. Have a great day.